In this video, I'm talking about Nano Banana, the new AI image generation tool from Google. You may have tried generating images with ChatGPT already, but unlike ChatGPT, Nano Banana is really great at image consistency, and I'm going to go into the details of this in this video. But let's start with how you can use Nano Banana to start generating AI images. To start, head over to Google Gemini on your laptop, or you can use the Gemini app on your phone. So let's start with the basic text-to-image functionality. So once you're in Gemini, you just need to click Create Image here. Or if you can't see that, then just click on the Tools button and select Create Images. So I'm going to describe the image that I want to create. You may have done this before in ChatGPT, but if you haven't, I've got a separate detailed video about this and I've linked it in the video description, so make sure you check that out as well. So my prompt is going to be a pink ice cream van on a sandy beach at sunset. And let's see what it comes up with. So this is the image it's created. There's a pink ice cream van on a sandy beach at sunset. But it does look a bit weird with those ice creams on the roof. So what you can do using Nano Banana is you can actually edit this image, you can make some changes to it, and most importantly, what Nano Banana is great compared to other AI image generation tools is that it keeps the images consistent, which means when you make some changes to it, the image stays consistent with what you saw previously in the same conversation. So this is a huge benefit if you need to create lots of images that are consistent, for example, for a marketing campaign, or if you're working on a storyboard for a video. So I'm just gonna say remove the ice creams from the roof and run it again. So you can see the image is consistent. It's the same type of van. There's some people queuing up. There is a sunset and some palm trees that look the same. And what it's done, it's literally just removed the ice creams, which is exactly what I was looking for. So let's see what happens when I try to create an image of a person, because that is something that other tools may struggle with, especially if you need to make some changes or edits to the photo. So I'm going to ask it for a photograph of an elderly man wearing a yellow hoodie sitting on a park bench. And let's see what it comes up with. So one thing I noticed is that it actually generates the images quite quickly. So the image is ready, but now I want to make some changes to see if the person's face remains consistent. Change the color of the hoodie to red. And the image is ready. And I can't actually see the difference between the face in the first image and the edited image. So consistency of the images is a great benefit of using this tool. I've got a separate video on the 8 components of a perfect image prompt that you can use with any AI tool. I've linked that in the description, so make sure you check it out as well. Another thing that you can do with Nano Banana is you can edit your own images. So you can upload an image and make some changes to it. So all you need to do is click on this plus button here, add files, you're gonna upload your image. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change the color of my hair. So I'm gonna say change the hair color to light blonde and let's see what it does. So that's interesting. So what happened here is it looks like it's kept my face because it still looks like me, but the hair is actually very different. So I've got a very different style here. The hair is quite thick and it's quite tidy and it's quite long as well. So it did change the color, but it also made some changes to the hair. So now I'm gonna say change the hair color to red to see what happens. So this time it didn't actually change the hair. It just changed the color. So that's interesting. The hairstyle is different from my original photo, but it remained the same from the previous photo it generated. So that's something you can experiment with and see if you can get it right for whatever project you're working on. And the final thing I want to show you that Nano Banana can help you with is blending multiple images. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to upload two images. So the first one is the image of myself, and the second one is an image of a pair of glasses that I would like to buy, but I want to see what they would look like on me first. So I'm going to say combine these images so that the person is wearing the glasses. So you can see it took the two images and it blended them together to show me what the glasses would look like when I'm actually wearing them, which is really helpful. If this video helped you, leave me a comment and subscribe to my weekly newsletter where I share my top tips on using AI at work and in your everyday life. The link is in the description. And I'll see you next time. Bye.